You too.
Well, back again with my career universe. Now, if you haven't seen the last episode, go back and watch that. Because Omega, you know, came your Mr. Money in the Bank. So, we're gonna see who are the champions at the Money in the Bank. So, Elias is your new WWE World Champion. Okay, the rest look the same. And for SmackDown, SmackDown got two new champs. Okay. So, let's see tonight's card. The Fiend is cutting a promo. Whatever. Alexa Bliss, okay. Another mixed tag. I mean, they love the mixed tags. Okay, Chris Omega versus The Miz. Whew. Hey, Miz, your boy is Mr. Money in the Bank. Okay, so realize he went and fought 8 other men and beat it. So you might have your wife, but I got the Money in the Bank contract. But tonight, on Monday night, Raw, Chris Omega versus The Miz. The Fiend just cut a promo and I think Braun came out. That is kind of tough. That is tough. Alexa lose. Me wins. Bobby Lashley wins. Jeff Hardy wins. Randy Orton, Elias wins. Charlotte wins. McIntyre just lost the championship. Miz versus Omega. Oh yes, sir. So Omega got the top superstars on Raw right now, bro. Yeah. After all, I was about to say here, he wasn't going to be in the main card until probably like 2 weeks, and then he's on the card. Like, I can get out my face with that. But Vince McMahon said no. So. And here comes your Mr. Money in the Bank. Do they come out with it? Do they come out with the Money in the Bank contract? And they do like that, okay. Chris Omega with that Money in the Bank contract. You can cash that anytime, anywhere. And the champion is Elias. So, Elias, you got Omega. But for right now, Omega is going one-on-one against The Miz. Omega raising the Money in the Bank, showing the world that he is Mr. Money in the Bank. And here comes The Miz. Here. With Maurice. And boy, oh boy. First time Miz and Omega. Omega, Miz, and we are on the what? Oh, Omega tried to go for the kick for Miz. Cena coming, trying to block it. No, he tried to go for the neck breaker. Miz tried to go for the neck breaker. Look at these kicks to the Miz. Wait a minute. Belly! Just rose the Miz. And Omega covers. One. And only a one count to the Miz. And the Miz get another belly to belly. And Omega covers again. And Miz kicks out one. Omega wants to make this early. He wants to end the Miz early. Ooh, Miz with a kick. Miz. No, Omega. Oh, take down Miz. Gotta know. Omega not the one to play with. Omega. What a maneuver. And he goes for the pin. And Miz. Miz just kicks out. Not even a one count. Omega with these fishing rights. Wait a minute. Suplex into the corner. Suplex into the corner. Irish whips the Miz. Oh, what a knee. What a knee by Omega. Wait a minute, Omega got Miz on the shoulder. Wait a minute. Power bomb. A power bomb. And Omega saying it's over. It's over for the Miz. Wait a minute, what? A submission! A guillotine submission! A guillotine submission to the Miz! Guillotine submission to the Miz! Miz finds out of it! And the Miz takes down Omega! Cover, more, and a kick out. Oh no. Oh, Miz taking out the, trying to take out the legs. Miz, neckbreaker. And the Miz is in control of Omega right now. Again, another neckbreaker. No, Omega blocks it. Oh my God. Snapping the neck of the Miz. And another belly to belly. Another one for some good magic and a kick. And the Miz go to the outside, trying to create some separation, trying to create, wait a minute, Omega, no, Miz another neck breaker. Miz trying to go for another neck breaker, but no. He's lifted up. Oh my God! Brainbuster to the Miz. Brainbuster to the Miz, and then the clothesline of hell. One, two, three. And Omega wins here tonight. And the Miz sportsmanship by The Miz. And Omega beats Miz here tonight. High rivalry? It says, okay, so it says there on the bottom that it's a rivalry. So we have to look at rivalries and see who's in the rival. Because me and Miz is probably going to be a rival. It's probably going to be in a rivalry match. And I don't know why. Next week, on Monday Night Raw. Now, let's look at the rankings. What's the news? Okay, so you can't look at rivals. There we go. So, me and Miz are growing into a rival. So, we're in a potential rivalry with The Miz. That's kind of terrible. And then I go into again a tag team match against Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin. And my tag team partner once again is Ricochet. So I think Cedric and Shelton Benjamin don't like the fact they lost to us last week when they faced us. So they wanted a rematch to redeem them. So are they going to redeem themselves? We're going to have to find out. Is Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin are going to redeem themselves from losing to Omega? And Ricochet. We don't know. But we'll find out tonight. We'll find out tonight if Ricochet and Omega can pull out another victory against the Hurt Business. We'll find out. Against the Hurt Business. Because I don't think Alexander and Sheldon like the fact they just lost. Hey, just like I said last episode, they could be a tag team match. Omega can't be going for the tag team champions. The tag team partner can be Ricochet. But we will find out. Here tonight. And here comes Ricochet. These two teaming once again. to face Cedric Alexander. And Shelton Benjamin. Wait a minute. Shelton and Cedric. But where's Omega? Omega finally comes out. Omega comes out and these two are fighting on the entrance aisle. And these two are beating heck. Wait a minute. Omega. Trying to throw Alexander. Look, Alexander and Omega. Omega trying to get this action back into the ring. So is Alexander. Ricochet with a kick. And a boot by Ricochet. Is the match gonna start? In the ring. Is the match gonna start? And finally, Omega Ricochet. Omega and Ricochet, bro. Who is starting the match? Who is starting it? And it's Ricochet. It's Ricochet and Cedric gonna finally start the match. Tag in to Shelton Benjamin. Ricochet, Irish Whip. What is Ricochet thinking? Drop kick to Shelton. Oh, kick by Shelton Benjamin. Shelton Benjamin knows how to win a match. He is your Raw Tag Team Champion. He didn't like the fact that he lost last week. And now look at these fishes right by Ricochet. And now Ricochet, standing shooting star. Oof. Look at Shelton Benjamin, what a maneuver. And Ricochet makes a tag. Oh! Omega's back in. Wait a minute. Bright Buster to Shelton. Taking down Alexander in the corner. Taking on Alexander. And I'm paying attention to Shelton. Big kick. To the top. Frog splash to Shelton. 1, 2, and Shelton kicked out. Shelton Benjamin kicked out. Oof, forearm. Wait a minute, chop by Shelton, no. Oh, and a big time maneuver. Taking down Chris Omega. Omega. Oh, tag team maneuver by Shelton Benjamin and Cedric. Wait a minute. Power bomb. And now look, Alexander on clothesline. These two got Omega flattered down in his own blood. Oh. I don't know, maybe I'm trying to get some more separation. No. Can't not get any. Down goes Omega. And Omega trying to make the tag. Tag to Ricochet. Tag to Ricochet. Omega tags Ricochet. Look at Ricochet. Oh, takes down Cedric. Omega just down and out on the outside. This is just all Ricochet. All Ricochet. Against the Hurt Business. Oh. Oh, kick. Cover. One. And a kick out by Alexander. Ricochet is on the shoulders of Alexander. Down goes Ricochet. Omega's back up. Omega's back up. Wait a minute. Omega's helped Ricochet. Omega's helped Ricochet. Omega went to go help Ricochet. Alexander. Brain Buster. A Brain Buster to Ricochet. Ricochet gotta make the tag. Gotta make the tag. To Sheldon Benjamin. Let me do Chris Omega. Omega asking for the tag. Ricochet takes down Cedric. Take down Sheldon Benjamin. And I'll have him on the shoulders. What a kick. But he gotta make the tag. He pins. One, two. Wait a minute, Omega. Omega go after Alexander. Omega go after Alexander. Omega go after Alexander. Double knees to Alexander. Double knee to Alexander. And look at Northern Lights into a Brain Buster. Wait a minute, what? Where's Omega going? Omega's going to Alexander. Omega's going to Alexander. Throws Alexander. Throws Alexander. And throw them into the barricade. Throws them into the barricade. Look at Omega. Omega gotta pay attention into the ring. Up by the belly to Alexander. Omega doesn't care what's happening in the ring. I just wanna beat the hell. And look at Ricochet in the ring. Oh, Omega just beating the heck out of Alexander. Super kick by Sheldon. Super kick. No. Omega again. Look at the rights. He's just beating the heck out of Cedric Alexander. That was the ring. One, two, three. What the hell is going on here tonight? Chris Omega just let Ricochet do all the work in the ring and just beat the hell out of Alexander on the outside. And again, these two lose. Cedric and Alexander lose again to Chris Omega and Ricochet. Well, new to the channel, I hope you subscribe, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.